tight end Oliver puts a shoulder down and barrels his way forward. They bring a blitz. Huntley in trouble. He escapes to the left. He'll tuck and run. He's got a first down and more across the 45 and tumbles down to the 49-yard line.
For somebody who's unblocked, typically on the edge, that's his only play.
Here comes a blitz. Huntley escapes, coming near sideline, crosses the 40, stumbles forward, and stretches for the first down.
Yeah, after to get a little rhythm about himself.
Which is very much what we've seen tonight. Tyler Huntley rolls to the right, throws complete. Josh Oliver on a reception. He's got a first down as he's taken down at the 15-yard. Wallace shows off Spider-Man stickiness with the hands on the sideline. Second down and 10. Huntley throws down the middle. Good night.
Whether that's right or not, that's how I would think about it as a spectator.
Huntley throws complete on third down. That's Eli Wolf, a backup tight end, making a sliding catch at the 24-yard line. Huntley will throw on first down. Scramble to the left, extends the play, lob near sideline. It is caught. Benjamin Victor down at the 5-yard line. Huntley and McSorley. Huntley keeps it on the read option. Up the middle, he's in the end zone. Tyler Huntley puts the Ravens in front for the first time in the second half.